say I must be sent here and try to live here. I must be cursed now because I'm earthbound. Commander beseeched me, so now I'm leaving and it hurts me. Logging in, logging what's to begin. It's been a long time since, almost passing the chance. This world's strange, untamed, and been brutally changed. It's been drained, been maimed, never looking the same. The green that we've always seen, monitoring from a fleet, constantly in the decrease, and they know why it seems. They won't work together, always launching thoughts and schemes against the leaders they believe will take the stress and make it relief. They hate each other and they love to watch opponents bleed. No amount of sober bleach can save them from complete defeat. Never standing a chance could bring them to a knee. Hailing to the God of Kings, way too long, too late to seize. Plus, they're killing themselves all over types of greed. Fame and fortune, greed for things, separates the most from kings. They got these rings, but they call them the bling. These things, human beings, weirdest thing that I've seen. They said I must be sent here and try to live here. I must be cursed now because I'm earthbound. Commander beseeched me, so now I'm leaving and it hurts me so. Oh, hurts me so. Oh, to update you on the latest, there might just be hope. They can survive before possessions betray them. They can look beyond the power and the money. It can save them right now. It's just a clan of rebels fighting just to change them, huh? And you can feel the change here and there from day to day. Mixing races, save the day, not the week, the year decay. Just the beginning, so the finish isn't in sight for a long time. It's elongating my riddance, huh? Back to the mothership, just give a minute. I gotta stay on planet Earth and then get deeper in it. See if demolitions of life can even see a limit. They say I'm new and wouldn't get it, so I will move on and be strong and deal with bitches that have got me ticking. I hope to you I see the ending. The way it looks now, that's 1,000 years away. Let's hope it isn't. They're showing promise, but let's be honest, it seems the causes are all these profits. There's money and faith now, and where's the train now? Cause I just don't know. Oh, it hurts me so. Oh, it hurts me. So it's 2017, about to swear on a ruler whose origin is kinda mean. He's completely underqualified, arrogant, and a queen of drama. He will send him to war by sending a tweet. Then silence cause the man is synonymous with defeat. But took advantage of the stupid, exploited the hate, and he made it all the way to head of state. So we may just have to vindicate. We can't relate, so the face says to disintegrate. Like, yeah.